Over the years, I've received this question a lot, but there's no magic number of how many hours you should practice a day. It depends, first of all, how much free time you have in your schedule. Then you gotta determine, okay, how much of that free time am I willing to spend practicing? You may not have much of a social life, especially if you intend on practicing a bunch. And you gotta figure out, is that okay with you? I know with me, I'm naturally an introvert, so that's not a big deal to just lock myself in a room and practice for hours and hours and hours. The main point to consider is, are you enjoying it? Even after 7 years of guitar playing, I still spend hours and hours in my room here just playing guitar. I've pushed myself to learn new songs, new techniques, and just anything in general about music that I'm curious about. And beyond the research of music, I would also challenge you to try writing your own music. There's just something about writing your own song and finishing it and saying, I did that. Now yes, music theory is important, but you definitely want to make sure that you balance practicing sessions with jamming sessions. You gotta have both, because having fun is what's gonna keep you motivated. Try videoing yourself so that way you can keep track of your progress over time. You'll see your improvement, and it's gonna inspire you to keep on keeping on. If you haven't seen it and you need some inspiration, I recommend checking out my documentary on my own personal guitar journey, and that's where you can actually see my own practice footage. A word of advice, something that I wish I would have known when I first started playing guitar. Better gear is not going to make you better. It doesn't really move the needle. Instead of saving up for just things, it's more important to focus all that energy on becoming a better musician. I learned this the hard way. Just be patient with yourself, especially if you're just starting out, because there's going to be a point that you reach where you'll start gaining momentum and your musicianship is going to blossom. Trust me, give yourself time. It will happen. Just don't be afraid to push your limits. Well, that's all for this week. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit like and also subscribe for videos like this every Saturday so you don't miss one. I have a music video coming next week, so stay tuned. Feel free to post your questions or thoughts in the comments below and share this with any of your friends if they're struggling in their guitar journey. Thanks, guys, and y'all have a great weekend.